fine to indict two white Cleveland police officers, Timothy Lohman and Frank Garmbach, in the shooting death of 12-year-old Tamir Rice.
William Barr made the ultimate call to not bring federal charges today against a white New York City police officer in the chokehold death of Eric Garner, a man whose last words were, "I can't breathe."
Now the question surrounding the death of a 28-year-old woman in a Texas jail. Last Friday, police pulled Sandra Bland over for changing lanes without using a turn signal.
Louisville police shot and killed 26-year-old Breonna Taylor in her apartment during what her family calls a botched drug raid.
Good afternoon. We're coming on the air now with breaking news in the killing of George Floyd, who died on Memorial Day. There you see him right there. His death.
Going for a new investigation into the death of Elijah McClain, a 23-year-old black man who died after an encounter with police in Colorado last year.
How many of us have to die before y'all get
us? My life, I has to fight. Us, my life, I. Hard times like yeah, bad trips like yeah. Nazareth, I'm f***ed up, homie, you f***ed up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
We gon'